Hey, how you doing today, sir? Just seeing how many families. This means the world to me. Because of the fact that I know how fortunate I am to be where I'm at, to be able to buy food, and we know that people out here are struggling, they're hungry. And we just want to make sure that people have the opportunity to grow, feed their kids, and just feel the luxury that so many of us take for granted sometimes.
Thank you for waiting.
This is a mass food distribution at the Nutter Center. Anyone who's hungry, get in your car. It's a drive-thru.
Morning. Green beans?
Yes, we have bags of potatoes, tomatoes, watermelon, peaches, peanut butter.
So what I'm gonna go ahead and do is give you 9 bags of corn, if that's okay.
We're very thankful that they're doing this, that are providing this service for the community, because it's a much needed resource to get food.
Is it good for the community?
Yes, it is, because, you know, otherwise some of us wouldn't be able to get this kind of help.
It's 1 in 5 individuals and 1 in 4 children is hungry at some point during the week.
I think this is a great event for people that, you know, that are right now need jobs and stuff.
CareSource has great people with big hearts. That's why we have hundreds of volunteers behind me.
You ladies have a great day, okay?
Welcoming our visitors and maybe being the only bright point in their day today.
You know, it's raining, snowing, sleeting. We're gonna make sure people get fed. That's what we're all about.